about weather and some sunshine as well. So for tonight, well, the rain that's been around today and through the evening is moving away now down to the south and east. It'll move away overnight, then most of Britain will be dry. Temperatures down to around 7 and just an odd shower left to trouble the northwest. So a dry end to the night means a fine sunny start to the day tomorrow, and that's the way it'll stay for most of the day. There will be one or two light showers only in the far northwest, and later in the day we'll see the beginnings of the next weather system as cloud increases in the southwest, but the rain probably won't arrive until the evening, so a dry day for most of us tomorrow with some sunshine. Now our temperatures, in spite of the fact that tomorrow will be much brighter than today, temperatures if anything will be a touch lower at around 15, but it'll still be a bright and cheerful day. The wind's not particularly strong, enough to make you feel fresh. Here's a summary.
Sponsored by PowerGen. Whatever the weather.
This November on Meridian, there's going to be fireworks. For Clive Owen, as the self-destructive private eye, Nick Sharman.
It's just difficult sometimes. The places I go, I just get scared for you.
Don't, Dad.
Heard the expression coochie coochie coo?
Richard Dreyfuss meets the unique and enigmatic creatures of the Galapagos Islands.
Allow me to present to you my son.
We meet at last.
Jane Austen's Emma, a classic tale of love and deception.
Something doesn't add up.
No introductions necessary as Oxford's finest detectives endeavor to solve a new mystery. Rewarding the stars who make us laugh in the British Comedy Awards. He's cool. He's indestructible. Arnold Schwarzenegger is the last action hero in the Edge of the Seat movie premiere. Turning up the heat for November on Meridian.
Next tonight, Meridian presents new drama as Helen Mirren stars in Prime Suspect 5.
Spend over £299 on anything at Comet right now, and we'll give you a Sky satellite system, absolutely free. We'll even put it up for free, too. So look for the Comet Price Index in Saturday's papers. You'll find the lowest prices around, plus a Sky satellite system, absolutely free. Better come to Comet.
For BT friends and family members, here's another great offer. Get hooked up to Sky TV by December the 31st, and you get 10% off the normal price. That's nearly 60 quid. And every month you get 5.5 hours of free local calls at the weekend. You also get all of this. Interested? Call 0800 800 892 now.
I think I'll drive to work today.
Mrs. Jones.
Fine. Mr. Jones.
Good morning,
Mrs. Jones.
Angst, Roy. What is angst?
H.G. Angst means stress. It's a wriggly pair of Bob Geldof's underpants sort of word. It's rage. Rage at the pressures of modern life.
What, like people stuck in traffic jams going off their trolley?
Yeah.
And trolley rage, Roy, where people run amok in the soft cheese section and smear themselves with gorgonzola. Mm.
Left sock rage, when they can only find their left sock.
And right sock rage, where they can only find their right sock.
Electric hand dryer rage, when it won't dry between their stupid fingers. Oh, kumquat rage, because it's such a stupid name for a fruit. Oh. Then there's rage, where they get so angry about the anger. They get a real angsty anger.
Touch of the golden neck massage, Roy. Does a raging thirst count?
Turn out, you wrigglers!
first, they tear your head off, right? Then, they suck out your insides.
Proves Petit Filou in tubes.
We've romantic comedy at 11:15 tonight as Bo Derek and Dudley Moore star in Ten.
To catch a killer.
Let me go!
You have to recognize this man's pain.
You need a mind to murder.
But he's trying to make you responsible for his crime. Try and think like him.
But getting personal.
By all accounts, I should be barking mad and very, very
angry!
Means facing your own ghosts. The award-winning Cracker returns. A brand new special premieres Monday, the 28th of October.
Now on Meridian, the return of the award-winning drama series Prime Suspect. Helen Mirren stars as Jane Tennyson, who is now working in Greater Manchester, the scene of a brutal murder.
Good evening. Tonight you're going to see the ITV drama premiere. The programme starts in just a few moments. So if you hurry, you've just got time to finish that phone call, put the dishes away, say goodnight to the toddlers, close the upstairs window, push the cat aside, and settle down on the sofa. If the tea isn't brewed yet, bring the teapot in with you. You can finish that crossword later, because it's time for tonight's ITV drama premiere, in association with Midland Bank.